You know, there's an old saying that you learn something new every day, and what I learned this week was that Banggood doesn't just sell toys and RC models and assembly models and tools like electronics that I've shown you guys on the channel before. What they sent was something that I didn't even know they sold until I started looking around on their site, and it's a fire table. I never really understood the concept of these things until I got one. And now I can tell you, it's one of the coolest things since sliced bread. It's so easy to use. I'm gonna have a video on how to assemble this thing. It's made out of all steel. It's got a cool cover for the fire pit itself. It's got this nice tile look, but it's all this oil rubbed bronze steel color. Underneath here is where you store your 20 pound propane cylinder. It includes everything you need except for the 20 pound cylinder and one AA battery. That all closes, everything is included, the tools and everything. It includes the lava rocks in the box even, that nice cover, and it even has a nice vinyl weather cover that I'll show you how to put on. It's shaped just like it, it's not universal. It is actually a very nice all-weather, waterproof cover for the table that's completely square and fits it perfectly and goes right over the top, and then you can just remove it whenever you want to have your fires. On the other side, we'll turn it around. It's heavy enough to stay in place. We turn it around, you look underneath, you've got a nice dashboard here with your flame adjustments all the way from high to low and ignition, and then this little button here is where the AA battery goes, and you can hear it. And you just press button ignition. It's not difficult at all, and you get that burning on there. So what I'm going to do is we're going to do a short video on how to assemble the whole thing with everything that's in the box and get it ready. And I've been playing with it and letting it burn and all that stuff. And then we will come back when it's darker and actually use it. Let you see the flame effect. Let you see how it works. Now, once you've got it assembled, you just want to light the fireplace. What you want to do is turn your gas on underneath. Always turn the valve off on your tank when you're not using it all the way. Turn that valve on underneath through the access door that I showed earlier. Take your valve, turn it to minimum, touch your sparker, and that's it. Now, this is the lowest possible flame size that you can get. and I'm going to slowly put the camera on an elevator and take it for a nice ride so that you can actually see. Okay, that's the minimum. Beautiful flame. The table gets warm, but you can actually keep your hand all the way to the edge, not on the black fire table, but all the way to the edge to the steel the entire time. And the flame is completely variable, all the way up to a maximum 50,000 BTUs, 50 BTUs, 50,000. And that's your maximum flame size, and it is absolutely gorgeous. Most of the time, I just need to keep it at a low. And it says it should run for at least 8 hours on low and about 4 hours on high, which is a long time to sit out by a fire. Most people aren't going to have that flame all the way up. And you can keep adjusting the valve. Like, that's a nice level right there. It is pretty windy out. You can still see the fire is working very, very well. Gives out a large amount of heat. So always put it in a safe place. But I'm not Mr. Safety Lesson here. That's for you to decide as an adult. And the only other tip I give is that you should pull all the rocks away from around the ring so that none of those gas valves, so you have a complete circle of fire. But you can see, you can put your hand right up on the edge. Even after I ran this for a couple hours the other night, that's why the rocks are black, and I didn't have any problems at all. And it is just absolutely lovely. I run it at just a little over minimum there, and that's about where I like to have it. Just enough heat, and it looks really nice, and you don't have any issues at all. So that is how that works. It's a great time. I never really understood these until now, and now I know what is so alluring about a fire table. So I will leave this video with a little bit of fire and flame, and you can just chill out to some music. You know, I wouldn't be able to not do this and get a good review. I've been doing this all the time since this arrived. Been roasting some marshmallows. I'm having a good old time without having to set up a fire, without having to get the logs going and wait for the coals. You can just sit out on the deck on a beautiful September evening and roast yourself some delicious marshmallows with some friends. Have an awesome time with your new fire table. This is just, I don't know why I was prejudiced against these things. I always thought they were kind of lame, but this is actually a lot of fun. They cook the marshmallows pretty quick. But I got the name brand, the Crafts here. So we're gonna get these bad boys cooked up. Oh yeah. And remove the husk when you have the rest of the carcass to continue heating up. The absolute best. And this is on low right now. You can keep making these all night long. Thanks for watching my review. I'm going to keep eating marshmallows.